This may be the video that changes your mindset. Just a quick little rant. It's called fucking permission. Like, who the hell's permission are you looking for to do your thing? Like, who is this person? Is it your mom? Is it society? Is it your partner? Is it the people that are commenting in your social media? Is it something that happened to you when you were 9? What permission are you looking for? I'm just so tired of, you know, so many people are using me right now to give them permission to do stuff, and it is my literally greatest feeling of my life. The feeling that I, through my content every day on Instagram or my podcast, am giving you permission to win excites the shit out of me. But my friends, and I can't even like contain it, like very simply, like can you answer this for me? Whose fucking permission are you looking for? Go do your thing. You're gonna die. It's going to end. Something bad is gonna happen. Something great is gonna happen. But most of all, nothing's gonna happen unless you do something. Please stop looking for permission. Please go do that thing you wanted to do. Ask that person out. Start that company. Quit that fucking bullshit job. You can always get another bullshit job. Stop asking for permission. Make the end of this year the moment that you finally make 2018 the year when you start living your fucking life.